Hi everybody. Hi everybody, my name is Al Satam. Welcome to my Tomb Raider walkthrough, and this is Tomb Raider 2000, the Nightmare Stone. It's on the Game Boy Advance. Which means I use the Visual Boy Advance emulator to play it. This will be easy because of the medipack. But the graphic is ugly. Okay, let's get started. Moscow. Pushkin Library of Antiquities, Moscow. Ah, Lara, my old friend. So good to see you again. I'm glad you could make it. It's good to see you too, Professor. Now let's get down to business. The reason why I have gone to here is regarding an ancient artifact. The artifact is described here in these manuscripts. Take a look. It looks like some kind of crystal. Indeed, this crystal stone holds within it a most evil presence, a spirit, if you will. Spirit, what do you mean? Over 1,000 years ago, in Central America, reigned an evil king, Quetzal. He ruled over the Inca, Aztec, and Mayan peoples for a time. Quetzal sacrificed thousands of his own people as offerings to an evil god who demanded blood to feed its spirit. For over 40 years, his reign of terror continued until the high priest of each of the tribes joined together to defeat him. They killed Quetzal and condemned his spirit to the crystal stone. The stone was sealed inside an obelisk. The obelisk was then buried within the walls of a vast temple. Where is this temple? It has just been discovered deep in the rainforests of the Amazon. A friend of mine, Iliad, led an expedition to find it. He will meet you at the base site beside the temple. Iliad was going to meet you at the airport, but because he fears that the other interested parties will try to get in first, he will meet you at the site instead. Be careful, Lara. I will, Professor, and thanks. Oh no, Iliad, what's happened to you? Hang on, Iliad, I'm coming. I told you, the graphic is ugly. The dynamite is important. There are spikes everywhere. this crystal is a save point, which is a checkpoint. And this is the first checkpoint. Let's see, right or down? Maybe down. I can use dynamite here. Boom. So that means right. There are secret areas, but it won't count as a 100% walkthrough. Let's see, I can't reach it, which means the only way is here. So the enemies are scorpions, snakes and bats. Think scorpion. Let's start with up. Wrong. I can always lose here. Let's see. Down or right? Down. This is a secret area, which I, where I can find and bullets. Also, the bullets are the bullets only. So, this is the pistol. I only can use normal, rapid, or heavy bullets. Thank you. Wait. Fuck you, goddamn. It's not a trap. But this, I don't know. I don't have dynamite. Wait. I almost forgot. Maybe. Of course. Are you kidding me? Thanks a lot. Okay, up. Let's see. Down or right? Down. Or maybe not. I don't know. Good idea. Hmm, know. Let's find out what this is. What is this? Oh no. Foolish intruder, you shall pay for your greed. You have awoken the guardians of the temple and they shall not rest until you are destroyed. But awaken some time later. The room is now brighter. Lars sees a trail of blood and decides to follow it. Are you really? I can't go back because of that. Cutscene. Be careful with this. It's dead end. That was broken. Let's see, up or down? Then up. Okay, another snake. What? You can't see if it. There is spikes. So that means it's a trap. It's not opening, but why? Okay, left or right? Right. Let's find out where I opened the door. There! Okay. The second level. I hope everything will be fine.
Okay. Okay, let's see. Up or right? I don't know. Let's continue there. Anything is possible. Okay, let's go back. Back. Okay, that means down. So the knight based stone will be my 9th victory. I don't know. It's dangerous, but there's no other way. Too bad to get. Of course! Remember now. Up or down? Let's say up. They don't shoot me. Spikes. There is the key. Let's use it then. Of course. That's it. You can do it. No, no fucking spikes. You kidding me? Come on. Finally. Good. Of course. The only way is here. Thank you. I can only go. Scorpion. Yes, the third level. Okay guys, that's enough. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button, and we continue here. Okay folks, that's all for now. Bye bye.